What? No, I was just going to sit down, that's all.
That's what you do when you're nervous. Pace around the room like a flash. Come on, I've known you for like 10 years, what's up?
Fine. Brooker's just announced that medical classes are going to be held in person in the spring.
That's great! That gives you a reason to get back out there.
But what if I'm not ready?
Holly, you're a super cautious person. It's a great quality, but you'll be okay. You've been in quarantine for a year. There's no way you're carrying it. Plus, you're fully vaccinated. You're ready. And if you're not, maybe you can try and find a way to register for online classes.
Oh, that's it. Thanks, Andy.
Sure thing, bud.
Thank you.
good, man.
So, it's been a little bit. How was your week?
Good. Been watching a lot of Real Housewives.
What?
I've been watching some Real Housewives. Orange County, I think.
Why?
I don't know, man. Well, how about you? How was your week?
Well, I didn't watch any shitty reality TV, so that's a plus.
Very nice.
Well, hold on. How's your prep going?
Prep?
For your in-person classes?
Oh, yeah, it's been going really well.
You haven't even started yet, have you?
Yeah, no, not even in the slightest.
Aren't you at risk of failing your classes if you don't go in person?
Yeah.
Then you have to get yourself ready to go in person. I can even help you if you want.
No, that's fine. I'd rather not catch COVID from one of your infected customers.
All right, whatever, man. As long as you're taking care of it. But remember at the beginning of all this, I promised you that I would help you keep your head above water. So, no matter what, I'm gonna keep that promise. Capiche?
Right. Thanks, Andy. Someone dying from it, it'd feel so much more real.
I understand what you mean. And you're in med school, so I
and
can't even...
We were so close, Andy. So close to that picture-perfect graduation. The goodbyes. Going off to become people out there in the world. Being a doctor. Helping people. But I feel like I fell asleep a high school senior and woke up a sophomore in college.
I feel the same way.
And I just, I feel like in order for this great future to happen, I can't get COVID. I can't die.
But unless you can figure out how to roll with the punches and get back out there, the future is never gonna happen. You'll flunk out of school. Of course, things will be better somewhere down the line. We'll get there, but we're not there yet. Shit's scary, but you have to try.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Can you please let me help you? Good. Meet me at the park tomorrow.